Probably you've seen these little peppers at the grocery store. They are cute, but how to cook them? Ask no more, let me show you.
I wash and dry the peppers. For the dressing, I use garlic, apple cider vinegar, salt, and water. I add the roasted peppers to a bowl and cover for 30 minutes. Peel the skin. Some freshly cut parsley.
This is gonna be my go-to side dish this summer.